Hi everybody, this is Newport as it looks today, and this is the River Usk. Seen better days. These days is not a hustling port. Today, this is how it looks. The floodlights that light up the bridge. Sandbanks where people try to jump off from the bridge. The tide's out. The Newport campus. This is the college, Newport, down by the front. The new developments. The luxury apartments. Trees that have been damped, tucked in. You can just about see their roots. So that one looks like it's the shape of an anchor at one end, but I doubt it. Today gets pretty dead around here. And that's the way I like it when I'm out filming. The bridge in the distance is George Street Bridge, where George Street furniture take their names from. The light wings. The pigeons in the sky, flying beside the lanes, the places for their bikes. There's no one using them. On the far side, where they used to moor their boats, now rotting away and decaying. The old refueling platforms, redundant. Newport City's football ground, or rugby, or whatever you call it, is over there. But that's for another film video. Today we're just walking a bit along this route. I'm trying to keep all my videos short and sweet because YouTube don't like us uploading long videos. Somebody's nicked that boy. The bus station behind the new development. Seats graffiti. Now this is like a bridgeway, like a causeway, because if we go over this side, you'll see we're actually raised, so it's like a bridge. We hardly ever see any boats along here, unless it's a lifeguard, and you can tell why. It looks calm, when in fact, there's a current, a very strong current running through there, flowing downstream to the sea. I would like to get another boat along there. Gala Bingo. And a car park. Running alongside. Lots available for sale or rent. Now I'm going to cut off for a minute and finish off later on. Okay, the mud flats. Over there used to be a garage, what was pulled down because the homeless started using it. And I haven't done anything with it. Every inch of Newport riverfront is being taken. This bit where we are now at night, some of the homeless come down here and they drink along with the alcohol. Now I knew somebody who fell from there onto the concrete somewhere around here and survived. But thinking about it, lucky. Trash everywhere. Old jetties. Old bunkers. You can see people walking underneath the pits. Maybe up to mischief, maybe not. Car parking space. Rubbish tip. Somebody's nicked some of the fence, the railings here. Anyway. The old cage for the power unit, for the lights. I don't know how they would get to it now. Buildings. This is the campus, residential area. I'm gonna see how far I can walk. Newport Student Village. Birds, wildlife. As I don't have any money, this is what I do. With walking and looking. And filming. Somebody's dumped this settee there. I think it's a settee. A viewing point. No seats and no way of looking out to view at anything. Now this part of Newport is the outskirts. More luxury apartments. One of those buildings, I think it's that one, is the court. As you can see, now they're coming into what used to be a dock. One part of it is falling down. Maybe they're hoping one day. To open it up again to ships. But as you can see. In the distance, I've forgotten what bridge that is. But there's loads of docks like this. Let's see if we can find a gap. The side of the old dock. Once had ships, but there's not ships there today. This building coming up is Newport Homes. It's also got the passport office in there. And that building over there is the law court, a county court or something. Buildings falling down. Somebody's lit a fire. Was all shattered off here. They're looking out. You can see where it used to offload. And then on to where we're standing now. Or maybe it wasn't a dock. Who knows what stories this place could have told. The old waste point. I wouldn't like to be the person down there working. Runners still use this. And cyclists. It's getting to the point where I'm going to have to cut off again to keep it short and sweet. The house is on the other side. Time to cut in a moment. This is Newport with George Street in the distance. Part of the old jetty with a steel rim for force. Cut. Old meets new. Not necessarily in harmony. A thousand. I wonder what that's about. Birds flying overhead. The new luxury apartment. Retail. I don't know who would want to rent a unit underneath. site now is. Well, I'm not going up those steps. Just to come down the other side. They look pretty nice, some of these apartments. You would think that this area would be safe at night, but we're actually in Pill, and being in Pill isn't always a good thing. It's beautiful to walk from that along this side here and to cycle. They've got signs up saying no dog fouling. But do you really think they're going to care? They make it look nice, but then they're homeless. Will come down and find a place to sleep, even though there's people walking around. Even the police don't come down here. With all the things going on in the world, Newport is building more and more houses. The gentrify it all. And like a maze, they make it look like a maze. As you can see. Seating areas. We've come a long way along Newport. Further along is the wetlands, as they call them. A bumper for a ship to moor against. Don't know why no ships get this high these days. Somebody's lit a fire. Rubbish. I do my bit and pick up a bit. But I'm not going down there. Old jetties and old waste pipes. Somebody asked me the other day, why do you pick cans up? Well, the fact is, I wouldn't pick them up if I didn't make money out of them. And I need money to buy the media I need to carry on with my videos. There's an old anchor. Who was it now wanted an anchor? Oh, yes. David at Cruising the Cut. There's a grave. In memory of the seafarers who sailed the worst journey in the world. We will remember them. The Arctic convoys. 1939 to 1945, dedicated by Merchant Navy Association, City of Newport, France. Boy, that anchor's seen better days. I hope they've welded it down. Not that they'll get much for steel around here. Look, they're doing some work on that new condo. That's the apartment. That must be the penthouse up there. Now, I'd rather walk the canals, but occasionally, when I'm bored, I will walk the rivers. Another viewing place to sit, rest and relax. They're doing a lot around here, and I think it's the developers doing this. Like I said, I wouldn't pick up cans if I didn't make money out of them. Fence is down. Look at that. I wonder what they were. Oiling units? Well, I'm not walking all the way around this bit. There's a cut across. A lot to see around. But every so often you'll find these little signs. What tells you what's going on and what you're likely to see. What fish. What birds. Otter, Lotter, Luter, Lava. I don't think you're going to see an otter around here, but I claim you will. Or is it a moorcat? Now, this here they use to hold the actual side of the rocks in to stop the sides from falling. Sign place. Might be looking, the houses around here might look nice, but we're downhill now. And I assure you, I wouldn't be along this bit at night. Might look nice. They're putting over that hill is changing, but yeah, maybe smartening up the buildings a bit, but not changing that much. Might look nice around here, but you would still have to keep the doors locked and alarmed. I'm not saying it's perfect where I live, but when I'm not on the narrow boat, but I tell you what, I know people that did take down pill and they want to move out of pill. I wonder what these two are meant to be. Maybe it was just some earth that they didn't know what to do with. More sculpture coming up, that means another viewing point. Something, or maybe it didn't. You never know with Newport. There's an edge into a tree. No seats there. Just to make it look interesting. Like I said, you never know with Newport. They're getting weird these days. You can see the roads in the distance. Now this bridge goes over, if I remember correctly, to Ask Bridge. Now, you might be wondering why I'm walking this way. It's because further down on the other end of the hill is a well-known landmark that a number of years ago they restored. And in a minute I'll have to cut the film again, the video. More interesting shapes around. I'm not really dressed or equipped for walking any fast distance today because I don't like wearing walking boots. And mine have all fallen a bit. These stones are not like Stonehenge or Carnac or anything. They've been put here just to make things look a bit interesting. They're modern. Another sitting area. Trying to make the underneath part of this bridge looks interesting. Whether it is or not. Now, this is where the actual bridge, river bends. I wonder what's in there, or just an empty space where they check and see what. Graffiti gets everywhere. Cranes in the distance. There you are, that's where we come from. Now, that's an old warehouse. Now, years ago, in front of that warehouse, the gypsies used to park in a little cul-de-sac. But they ended up putting stones in front to stop the gypsies from going on there. Funny enough, I know that gypsy family well, so. Now, those houses over there are where a hospital or something used to be, while they're still wet. And over there you've got more wharves. Well, there's a bit of enclosure over there. See how big that warehouse is. Now the wharves over there, one of them is called Bird's Wharf. Maybe they ended up with a lot of cut. That's the old power station or something, or warehouse. Trees growing. Weeds across the tops. Look at that view, everybody. There's the Newport Trench border pits. I'll see if I can get a better shot. No, I'm not going to get a better shot from here. There you go, Newport Transporter Bridge. I think I've come too close on this one. Newport Transporter Bridge. Now, underneath Newport Transporter Bridge, hanging off, suspended, is a platform. When I get closer, I'll zoom in and show you. Wait. Can you see that little blue thing down the bottom there? That is the platform. There's only one platform. Just there. But if you look down here, there's a boat moored up. Alright, if I can see it, there's a boat. I wonder why somebody's got a boat around here. Nobody ever sails around here. There's one of the wharves, one of the piers. And somewhere around here is Bird's Wharf, and I can't see it from here. It's got to be back there a bit, maybe. Maybe that's Bird's Wharf. But a wharf is something that comes in. A wharf comes in. Memorial of some sort. This bit here is like a wharf. Oh no, it's not. I haven't been down here before, that's why it's new for both of us. Ties. Not that anybody would want to. Ah, this is what I'm talking about. This is a mooring point. Now this bit here used to be like maybe a dry dock or a mooring point where boats could actually come in and tie up, but they filled it up over the time. That's why there's a boat down there. Somebody would have to literally walk through here to get down there. And that's why that's there. Maybe it went under the road somehow. Because there's a bridge here. Look at this. Maybe this was one of where the machinery, the crane used to be. Looks like a crane used to be here. I wonder if it went underneath. Maybe, maybe not. But it would have been a large boat here anyway. Maybe a steel boat or a wooden hull boat. But we're way down in the pill now. Newport and Killeen connection. Town dock. So that was a dock. Well, I'm not walking all the way down much further. You can see how wide this area was, and it went all the way to there, maybe further. So there would have been a lot of buildings around here, a lot of business, a lot of activity, hustle and bustle. Big area. Now, let's see if I can get my bearings. There's the warehouse there, and we've come around the bend. We've started over there. Now we're down the bottom end of hill, just about. Where those cars are going, they're going over the bridge that we've just come under. There's the warehouse. Auto fix. Maybe that warehouse was one of them. Fixing points. Or mooring, or they look like mooring points. Maybe a crane went on there at some point. And another one went there. Just for holding the large ship in. We can get some more information about this place off these signs that we see every so well. I thought we'd be able to walk around, but we won't. It's all sealed off. An old boat. The castle, how it used to look. The transporter bridge. The warehouse, what's over there? Used to look like that. I don't know why they blocked that bit off. Looks like they're doing some work down here. They built a gangway. Or maybe that was down to that boat. Maybe it was the workman's boat. You can see the work boat. They had a boat down there and other things. Things that keep the excavation keep clear. Well, it's fallen a bit, this says. So that boat must have been down here sometime. Well, we're not going to walk down much further. Can't walk around the coast bit. And as it's going to get pretty boring, I'm going to turn off and then start up again in a bit. Can you see the windmills in the distance? The wind turbines? There's a lot over there. Four I can see. But there's another one. Five, six. There seems to be a lot around here anyway. I just thought I would show you. Hi everybody. See the blue box on the other side there? Just there. That's the platform where the motors were. Underneath is where you used to load. And you've got the gondola on this side. There's the gondola and it goes back and forward. There's a boat down there. When I get closer, I'll come back. Can you see it? I don't know if it's a lifeboat or what. But if it is a lifeboat, it won't be doing a lot of work. It's beached. You can see the transporter, woods, and it's all it's growing. You can actually walk across that. Not that I would want to. I think they've stopped it now, but you used to be able to climb up and walk across. See the platforms on the top each side? Now at high tide, they can walk along there to their boat and go out. There's another one there, but it looks like it's seen better days. I wonder how they would get down there, down the bank. There's another mine or something over there. But that boat there has seen better days for sure. It's all full up with stuff. I don't know what that is, fine. I didn't see it before. There's another boat upturned down the bottom there. Nobody can rescue that. Oh, that's how they get down to their boats. And they probably used to go to there. And that's fallen down. And that must be the visitor center. As you can see, there's the other side, more glamour. On this side, they've stopped. Looks like it's slightly crooked, maybe it's broken down. Looks a bit crooked today. But it stopped short. I wonder how he gets onto it. Without problems, isn't he? I'm just going to be too straight now. Cut. That's locked for that. There's a mock in the oven. Market?
Yeah,
come in fashion, you got a door. And you turn the left and the round side, there's a glass plate to the mock. My cousin's here from the ice. Cousin, here's the plate. This line. My husband must have.
Right,
the house is just a condom condom.
Is it going?
Oh, I don't
think.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know you're going to glass that up. The view is there. Yeah, go to the top. That's what the solar area is. That's what that is. We don't. There you go, the transporter bridge, and it's not working today. As you can see, there's the wires going all the way up to support the bridge. Yeah, and the same on the other side. This ends the walk today along the River Usk. More on the history of the Newport Transporter Bridge in later vlogs. So for myself, Sabian, till next time, goodbye.